Restart from Lopsider. Restart from Strike. Let's do it. Indeed, Hugo. All right, they're both at the starting line. I'm going to restart the timer. Practice runs complete. This event is all about the community. Rip your stream, throw it up there. Get some followers. We'll all be more than happy to join you if you're streaming. Everyone who plays Trials on Twitch watches and follows each other, so raids each other. So get your stream up on here. Get your name out there. We'll be watching. 42, 836. What'd you do on stream, Hugo? I heard it was, got weird. Were there nipples involved? You should be fine if there wasn't. Get it, Strike. You got that competition. Faster, faster. Strike likes to go fast. He doesn't like to go slow on ninjas. Or extremes. Damn. Clean. Ooh. Same, Stony. Except for the milk part. I haven't been working all through, I should say. I've got laid off twice. Lost two jobs to the pandemic. But I ended up landing my dream job, so it's okay. And I had an emergency savings of 6 months worth of expenses. Crosser, take it away. Blow molding, right on. Yeah, I did blow molding when I was right out of high school at the same company, actually. We made those 55-gallon blue chemical drums you see as garbage cans at fairs. You still do that, but I don't do it anymore, thankfully. I have a real job there. You blow mold your own bottles? That's cool. I didn't know that companies did that. I suppose they do. I imagine Pepsi makes their own pop bottles. One of those cool engineering shows I saw was about Anheuser-Busch, Budweiser plant in St. Louis, Missouri. And they make 1,300 cans of Bud Light per minute. 1,300 cans per minute. That is insane. 42 to 14.